Alright, the solar trough is coming out pretty good, I think. Pretty good shape, pretty happy with the smoothness of the curve. I got the Mylar, that's the next step, put that on there. I got it up on edge because I was trimming some, or tucking some edges in and stuff, but it's pretty big. It ought to collect a ton of heat. So, and it's kind of rigid once I put the skin on, so I'm pretty happy with that. I can move it around a little bit.